where for the first time, executives from Fox and USA Network will have direct influence over the draft as they hope to establish their exclusive roster. And now, for the first pick of the first round, headed to Monday Night Raw, the man, Becky Lynch!
Becky Lynch, welcome to Monday Night Raw. Gable versus Corbin, my man.
let's compare it to the size of my head. Andre the...
Shorty Gable here. Call me the winner of the match.
Corbin, the group. Oh, it rolls up for the nose table. Oh my. A choke slam under the nose table by Corbin. He completely put his back a little bit. Counts out. Gable goes up. He's going back to ring. Come on, Gable, let's go.
Oh, look, they come in back.
Let's go, Cable. Holy jeez. A knee kick by Gabe. Knee kick by Corbin.
Thank you.
Shorty. Everybody call Shorty. Gable here.
I can't believe we're in Vegas.
Corbin could be tough up. He's the king of the ring.
Come here again. So I can go down there and see y'all.
Uncle.
Up by Gable too. Ooh. How did he fall? Corbin got headache hurt really bad. That's where she is. Becky Lynch got Raw. Roman's got SmackDown. Diosi's got Raw too. Bray Wyatt, SmackDown, and Drew McIntyre, Raw. Oh. That could be ready for him. Oh, jumping kick, hit jump kick by Gable.
Somebody beat up somebody.
The Heath won't miss Roman the ringside.
Woo!
Ever since you got that bone. Oh, he kicked out by Corbin. Kicked up by, oh, the referee's, the referee takes two. He kicked up by Gable. Yeah. Not bad as that happened. So, Raw is 3 hours, NXT is 2 hours, and SmackDown is 2 hours. Every 2 hours, just like one of them. Oh, like that. Suplex by Corbin, or I mean Gable.
That was not Chris Rock. I think it was not Chris Rock.